How to tighten your girth on the horse.
So you're going to put your foot forward with your foot still in the stirrup. You're going to grab your flap. You then grab your billets with your index finger nice and long and keeping it on the buckle. Pull it up until you find a hole that's not too tight, not too loose, and just put it in the hole.